Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and in today's video, I am going to be doing a Walmart try-on haul. So a lot of these items may look familiar because I did share them with you guys in a previous Walmart haul. If you guys did not see that video yet, I will link it down below for you guys to check out just in case you guys did not see that Walmart haul. But a lot of these items I did share in that haul, and I think maybe one or two things are new that I have not shared yet. So I thought, why not do a try on haul at home, because I know you guys enjoy when I do these types of videos. And recently I haven't been doing them at home. I've been doing a lot of like in-store try on haul, like in the fitting rooms. So I thought I would do one at home with the things that I've already purchased from Walmart. And all these items were super affordable, and they all still have them in store because I just was at Walmart like 2 days ago and I saw pretty much all these items still in stock, or at least at my location. So let's jump in to this Walmart try-on haul. All right, guys, so this is the first outfit that I want to share with you guys. And I don't know if I would necessarily pair it together, but I just want to show you guys this together, how it looks, just because I think the shirt looks best with these white pants out of everything that I bought. But the first thing I want to show you guys are these white jeans, and they have a little bit of distressing on the knee, and they also have a little more distressing up here. I don't know if you guys can really tell, but they have some distressing there, and then it has some pockets in the front. And then some pockets in the back as well. And then they are rolled a little bit in the bottom, which is perfect for like spring. And the material is really good. It's not like a stiff material, and it is pretty soft and has a stretch to it, which I really like in my jeans. And the brand is Signature by Levi's. And I got these on clearance for only $11, which is such a steal for jeans. So I'm really happy that I found these. And then I have this top that says No Worries with a little rainbow right here. And usually I don't go for crop tops just because I don't really feel comfortable in crop tops, but I feel like it is long enough for me that I feel comfortable. If you guys like this top but you don't like to wear crop tops like this, you can always pair it with like a tank top underneath, and then your stomach will not be showing, because if you do lift up your arms, as you guys can see, your stomach will be exposed. But yeah, I just thought this shirt was really cute. It's lightweight, so I feel like I can go into spring wearing this top. So that is the first shirt and pair of pants that I bought from Walmart that super comfortable and that I am loving. The top was $9.99, and then the bottoms, like I said, were in clearance for $11. All right, second outfit, I kept on the same jeans because I want to show you guys it with this shirt. This is a Time and True shirt, and it was only $4.44, you guys. I did size up because I like my shirts to be oversized. If you guys have been following me for a while, you know, guys, I love to tuck in my shirts and tie them. So I like them to have a pretty good length, and I like it to be loose fitting. So I did tuck it in a little bit right here. It's like a peach color. The material is really good. Doesn't feel super cheap or anything. It feels like a good, just a good thick material. And I just think this color is perfect for spring. It's like a peachy color, and it is pretty long in the back. That's how it looks in the back. But like I said, I think it goes perfect with these jeans. I like how it looks. So yeah, that is the second little outfit that I have for you guys. All right, next outfit, you guys, is this one. I have these jeans on. They are the like Levi's brands, I believe. And then it has a little bit of distressing here in the front, not too much. And then I did roll them in the bottom because I am pretty tall. I'm about 5'8", so a lot of pants are high waters on me, so I had to roll them in the bottom. And then they have these pockets in the back. And then I just paired it with this shirt. It's just a basic tee, and it is the No Boundaries brand. It was only $2.92, you guys. And I just went up like two sizes just because I feel like the No Boundaries brand does run pretty small. So I went two sizes up so it could be loose fitting and I can tuck it in, as you guys can see. And then you can even make it an off the shoulder shirt since it is two sizes up. I can make it off the shoulder like that, or I could just wear it up like that if I would like. So you have those like two options. You can also tie it in the front since there's so much more room with the shirt like lengthwise. So yeah, this is the second one. I'll probably wear it off the shoulder because I like that look. But that is the second outfit that I have for you guys. And the pants, I believe, were $19.99. I'm not sure if I mentioned that, but I believe they were $19, which is a great deal for a good pair of jeans. They are stretchy, they aren't stiff either, which I really like. So
Another great pair of jeans.
And this next outfit is just these jeans. They are capris. They are by the Time and True brand. I usually don't go for like bold colors like this, but I was feeling it, so I decided to grab them. They're really comfortable. Like I said, they are capris. And then they have some pockets in the back. And these, I'm not sure how much these were. I think these were like $15 or something like that. They weren't expensive at all. And I just paired it with another one of the basic No Boundaries Walmart brand tops in white. And since I did get it two sizes up again, I can throw it off the shoulder like that, or I could wear it just up like that, simple. And again, I tucked it in the front. You guys know I'm obsessed with that style. I should probably think of a different style. But yeah, I just tucked it in the front a little bit. And I just thought these were really cute. I would probably wear these with like white sandals or something. But I thought I would, you know, go out of my comfort zone and go for like colored pants, just because I'm trying to switch up my wardrobe a little bit. I always stick to like dark colors. So I thought bringing in this colored pants would be a really great thing, and I think it's perfect for spring as well. And the last outfit I have for you guys is this. I just kept on that No Boundaries Walmart brand white simple tee, and I just tied it in at the front right here, and then I paired it with these leggings, these workout leggings. You guys, I am obsessed. They are so comfortable. They were $14.96, and they are the Avia brand. I'm not sure how to say it, but you guys, I'm obsessed with these. I think they are so pretty. No one would ever think you bought these from Walmart. Like, how cute are they? I love the colors on them. And then that's how it looks in the back. And it looks really cute with just this basic tee. And yeah, I'm obsessed. And I'm probably going to be wearing this a lot this spring, just because I like to wear stuff like this, like when I'm cleaning or I'm on the go or whatever. But yeah, I just thought that this was really cute together. So yeah, this is another affordable outfit. Pants were only $14.94, I said, $14.96, and the top was $2.92, and it goes really cute together. So that's how the last outfit looks. And the last time I went to Walmart, I did see that they are dwindling down on these. I only saw like maybe three or four pairs in certain sizes. So if you guys like these, I would definitely run out and see if they still have them. And some of them are even on clearance now. I bought them when they were full price. I think they're in clearance now for like $12 or something. But yeah, that's the last one that I have for you guys. And this is the last two things I wanted to show you. I didn't try it on in the haul just because my toenails are not done and I don't want to get close up to my funky toes. So that would just show you guys right now. And this, if you saw my Walmart haul, you would have seen them. They were $8.44. They are both the Time and True brand, but these are black, super comfortable. They have kind of like a memory foam in them, and it makes it really comfortable to wear. I love them. And then these white ones were $7.98, so a little bit cheaper than these. And they are just white and simple, and they also have kind of like that memory foam feeling to it, so it's really comfortable. And these also came, I think, in brown, and then these came in like a mustard color and then like a jean color. And I might go back for the brown ones of these, just because I don't know, they remind me of another pair of shoes. I just can't really figure it out, but I don't know, I just thought they were really cute. So I bought those two pair of sandals as well, and I thought they would be perfect for spring and summer. All right guys, so that is going to end my Walmart try-on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please remember to give my video a thumbs up. Also hit that subscribe button, subscribe to my channel. I would really love to have you join my YouTube family. And also do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that you'll be notified anytime I do upload a new video. My schedule usually is like Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Those are the days that I like to get my videos up on, but I do like to upload extra videos throughout the week sometimes. Like this week, I will be uploading a few extra videos, so make sure your notification bell is on so you'll be notified anytime I do upload any videos. As always, thank you so much for watching today's video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Oh,